Guys, thank you so much for clicking and joining me for another video and another reaction. And today, guys, is New Music Friday, so bless up, because of course you guys know, if you guys are big music fanatics, there's so much new music has come out today. And in today's video, we are going to be reacting to the official music video for 1999 by, of course, Charlie XCX and Troye Sivan. They just released this, I think, last night. I didn't get the chance to watch it last night, but I'm going to be reacting to it with you guys, because this song is a complete pop banger. And you guys know that. If you haven't seen my reaction to this, just the audio, go check it out. It's up in the iCard, but it is such a banger, and I'm so glad that we're gonna dive into this. So if you guys are ready, let's go ahead and just jump into it. But before I do, don't forget to go down, subscribe, and join the E2 Reacts fam. If you are new to the family, make sure you turn on those post notifications too, so you don't miss banger videos like this and many more to come. And also, guys, don't forget to go check out Menlo Club. The links are going to be down in the description below, but you guys can go get your first month for just $28 using this referral code. And guys, right now we have an exclusive deal for only members. You can save 50% off the entire Menlo House store if you sign up right now, so go check them out. The links in the description below. But all that being said, guys, let's dive into this video, because I am super excited. Like, this is trending. This is number 9 on trending. They've got about 1.3 million views almost. That's insane. I'm so glad this is doing so well. But I saw a few clips from Charlie XCX's Instagram, and she was posting like these quirky like snippets of it, and they are going back, guys. Like, all the way, like all the way back. When I said I didn't know how far back they were gonna go, they went like all the way back. So that being said, smash the like button if you're here for Charlie XCX and Troye Sivan, but let's get into this. Right now, Charlie XCX looking like she's getting for a night out. Woo! It's gonna be lit. The lift promotion is there. It's legit. Play that shit, Charlie. Go ahead. I just wanna. She's starting the new iPhone X. Is this a? Oh my God! Stop! Hold on. Why can't I remember his name? Steve Jobs. I think it's his name, right? Steve Jobs, guys, iPhone guy. Oh, she's throwing it back. She went from the iPhone XS, the newest thing in any Apple product, back to the first Apple, like, computer. Holy crap. Oh my God, that is insane. Okay, let's keep going. Wait, hold me, Jack. Don't let go. Headass. Oh my God. This is insane. They're like actually kind of really, really cute. Troye playing Jack. I wanted to know who else to play.
Back to 1999. She hit me, baby, one more time.
Oh, the Backstreet Boys? Or NSYNC? One of those two. Are they the same thing? Shady? The Nokia phone. This is iconic, bruh. Stop. Charlie XCX and Troye Sivan are doing some iconic shit right now. Wait, what? The Sims? I fucking love The Sims, guys. Can we just appreciate this music video right now? Wait, what is that? Yeah.
I just want to
go. Yo, this is lit. And I'm getting some really nostalgic. Yes, hit the matrix on this bitch. It's supposed to be JB. JT, not JB. JT.
I'll be right there. back to 1999.
It's too late. The game's too late. Guys, I'm shook, but I'm having such a great time watching this. Oh my, and she looks amazing right there. Can we just appreciate that? And Troye Sivan as Justin Timberlake, I'm done. I can't believe this. The old logo, stop. Stop. Guys, what the? What? I'm just mind blown right now. Alright guys, that is it. That is Charlie XCX's and Troye Sivan's music video for 1999. And I think overall this, in our time period, was a music video that we never thought we needed, but we actually did. And they finally came through and they did it. And like, now that we have it, this is amazing. Like, this is amazing. I think for all the 1990 babies and all the 1990 fans across the world that want to go back, this is a music video that'll take you back, literally, all the way. And that is so dope, guys. Like, oh my god, like, just all the characters that they put together, all the scenes, like, the Jack and Rose and Jack, the Titanic scene, iconic, Steve Jobs, iconic, NSYNC, or the Backstreet Boys, iconic, like, just super iconic stuff, and it's so cool to see, and they're having such a good time with the music video. And it's just an overall, like, I'm still smiling because that was so fun to watch. So let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. But my favorite part, I think, was when Charlie XCX was in the roses, because I think that's one of the best. She looks really good. I don't know, guys. She looked really good. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys thought of this music video. What was your favorite part? I don't know. I just hope that to keep hearing some really, really good stuff from both Charlie XCX and Troye Sivan. So thank you so much for watching this, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to check out the latest reaction right here and the latest Menlo Club unboxing right here for the latest and greatest in Menlo Club fashion. But thank you again for watching, guys, and I will see you guys in the next one. All right, guys, see ya.